I forgot my password.
Spider-Man!
Go let him near the console!
Hope you got insurance.
My favorite is always been Spider-Man.
The console before everything's gone.
And MJ.
Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
I think so. Come.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now! Look around you. I did this. What if you would have done that?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
You're stuck!
Without me, the skull I kept in check will unwrap it. And it will be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Be afraid.
We'll get ready for the main event.
And now, oh, not now, but...
Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. This could have the whole place wired. I'm sitting in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him, or the boss will kill us!
Alright, yeah, there will be missile launchers too. Buttons, smashes in this game as well. Oh, like, not now, but there will be.
Okay, Willy, coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How are you doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
This is what I was talking about, the Bowling RPG.
That's enough out of you. More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think? This is gonna hurt us.
Just about to call for backup.
I think I'm in.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you.
Heads up, boss.
Yuri, looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
And now we got to fight Kingpin, which is the first boss fight of the game. One of many.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gonna
say the same to you.
You know what to do, man.
Surround it. Everyone engage.
Let's get you fools. Bring the fight to fight. He's too bad. I don't want excuses. What do I pay you for?
This will be the first of many Bond's matches. I have it on easy, on the easiest mode right now, so it's not gonna.
So, should we kiss now?
I know, for the gameplay wise, it's not that good because I put on the really easy mode. But I just don't want to die over and over again.
Finally off the Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience... Well,
gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Yeah, in these types of games we get level ups and all that, which I will show once. But I will do this off camera. Yeah, I'm standing on the street level because that's how you pick up actual speed. And the buildings do help as well with the height. And now we're at our normal job, which I know it's going to be.
Sorry, I'm late.
Lead to something further on.
You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.